Hi guys, today I'm going to show you 4 tricks to speed up your workflow. Speeding up your workflow doesn't only make you work more efficient, but it also impresses clients that are sitting next to you, if that's the case. The first trick to speed up your workflow is zooming in and out with the scrubby zoom option. This is much faster than the regular zooming method, and in combination with the healing brush or clone stamp, it works great. This is how to enable it. You can use the scrubby zoom by holding Ctrl or Command and Spacebar and then moving left or right with your Wacom pen or mouse. The second trick is something I use all the time while I'm masking. Sometimes it's impossible in some angles to make a steady brush stroke. That's when the Rotate tool comes in. By pressing R, you can rotate your canvas. If you switch back and forth with the brush tool, it works very good. If you press C, your canvas will reset to normal view. The third trick lets you work really fast while transforming anything. If you press Ctrl T and then right click inside your transform handle area, there will appear a quick menu. This works much faster than going to edit and then transform. The fourth trick is the most obvious, but it will increase your speed dramatically. Keyboard shortcuts. There are some basic shortcuts everyone should use, like creating new layers by pressing Ctrl-Alt-Shift-N. And also grouping layers by pressing Ctrl-G. And also duplicating groups or layers by pressing Ctrl-J. The most important shortcuts for me are the adjustment layers. These are some of them I use daily. For those who don't know how to make keyboard shortcuts, just go to Edit and then Keyboard Shortcuts. Retouching tools like the healing brush by pressing J or the clone stamp by pressing S. You see that it works great while using the scrubby zoom method. Some of these tricks might not be new to you, but if you combine these four together, it's quite powerful. Thanks again for watching and see you guys around. Take care.